Hello, good morning, my dear students. How are you all? So today we would be doing our chapter number 7 of English grammar, that is nouns. Everybody knows what is noun. Noun is the name of a person, place, animal or a thing. This thing you are learning since you are child. आप बचपन से ये चीज पढ़ते आ रहे हैं कि noun is the name of a person, place, animal or a thing. किसी इंसान का नाम, किसी चीज का नाम, किसी एनिमल का नाम और किसी जगह का नाम. So all these things comes under the category of noun. Now children, why we are studying noun? Actually we have to study some parts of a sentence. Sentence जो होता है, in the beginning we read that a sentence is a group of words. पढ़ा था ना हमने starting में कि sentence क्या होता है. Sentence actually में एक group of words होता है. अब किस type के words होते हैं? There are different types of words and different parts of a sentence. एक sentence में ना बहुत सारी चीज़ें आती हैं. एक sentence में noun भी होगा, adjective भी होगा, प्रोनाउन भी होगा, प्रेपोजिशन, कंजंक्शंस, वर्ब्स, ये सब चीज़ें होती हैं किसमें? एक सेंटेंस में, एक पर्टिकुलर सेंटेंस में बहुत सारी चीज़ें एक साथ होती हैं. सो वन बाय वन वी विल स्टडी कि क्या क्या चीज़ें होती हैं, क्यों होती हैं, कैसे होती हैं. वी विल अंडरस्टैंड दोज थिंग्स. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल अंडरस्टैंड nouns. Nouns क्या होते हैं? So in the beginning I told you noun is the name of a person, place, animal or a thing. You can see in the pictures. School is a place. Preeti Sen is the name of a teacher. You know, dog, animal and board, a thing. So all these type of things are known as nouns. And in this yellow line you can see here the name of persons, animal, things and places are called nouns. So children, I hope you have understood this much. Nouns kya hote hain? Kisi ka bhi naam, kisi person ka naam, animals ka naam, things ka, places ka naam. So underline the nouns in the following sentences. Ab in sentences mein aapko exercise de rakhi hai, exercise number A. You have to underline the nouns in the following sentences. आपको underline करने हैं nouns. First is mother baked cakes and biscuits. Mother, obviously it is a noun. You will underline mother. Cakes and biscuits. Baked means बनाया था. So baked is not a noun. Cakes and biscuits. क्या हैं ये चीज़ें हैं कुछ? So that is why they are nouns. Give me, मुझे दो, a cup of tea. A cup of tea. Please give me a cup of tea. A cup of tea. So cup and tea, both are things. They will be also noun. We get medicines from plants. We get medicines from plants. हमें plants से क्या मिलता है? Medicines मिलती हैं. So medicines and plants, both are nouns. Next, I have a pet dog. So I have a pet dog. मेरे पास एक pet dog है. Dog is an animal. Animal will be a noun. So says likewise, New Delhi is the capital of India. New Delhi, capital of India. All these are nouns. My favorite fruit is mango. Fruit and mango. Underline those. Jyoti bought two books. Jyoti bought two books. Jyoti is a noun, name of a person. Kya leke aayi Jyoti? Books. So books is also a noun. So like these, all these sentences are given. You will do these sentences in your books. Come to next page. Next page. Page number 19. Here also children, underline the nouns in the following story. अब आपको story में nouns दे रखे हैं and you have to What? Underline them. Number one, Chutki is a name. Milkmaid is a person. So, going to the market. Market is a place. Pail, carrying a pail of milk. Pail is a thing. Milk is a thing. On her head. Head is also again noun. As she went along, she began to think what she could do with the money she would get after selling the milk. So all the things I have underlined, you can see from here and you can underline them. See, all the nouns are being underlined, so you can copy it from here. I hope you have understood, because it is very simple chapter. Noun is a very simple chapter. Aap bachpan se padhte aa rahe hain. Come to exercise number C. Fill in the blanks with the correct nouns of from the box below. Stars, cows, these are the answers given to you. You just have to fill the correct answer. The dash was wearing a red hat. Red hat. Hat basically kaun pehante hain? जो काउ बॉयज होते हैं. तो यू विल राइट काउ बॉयज. इज योर डैश क्लोज टूडे? क्या तुम्हारा स्कूल बंद है? स्कूल इज द करेक्ट वर्ड. सो से लाइक वाइज यू हैव टू चूज द करेक्ट वर्ड. थर्ड इज हैव यू सीन दोज ट्विंकलिंग स्टार्स? ऑब्वियसली स्टार्स ट्विंकल, सो ट्विंकलिंग स्टार्स इन द स्काई. माई फेवरेट गेम इज चेस. दैट बॉय. सो ऑल दीज आंसर्स विच यू आर सीइंग बेटा, ये जो जितने भी आंसर्स हैं ना, ये सब क्या हैं? नाउन्स हैं. ऑल दीज आर नाउन्स. नेम ऑफ अ प्लेस, पर्सन, एनिमल और अ थिंग. नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज डी. सर्कल द वर्ड्स दैट आर नॉट नाउन. अब आपको जो नाउन नहीं है वो सर्कल करना है. सो फर्स्ट वन इज सिंग, बॉय, गर्ल, स्कूल, टीचर. ऑल रेस्ट आर nouns and sing is not a noun. Sing is an verb, is a verb, because it is an some action is going on, so it is a verb. Baby, talk, sheep, moon, star. So talk is the odd one out. Books, read, library, shelf, pictures. Read is the odd one out. Likewise dance, dancer, singer, sari, dress. So dance is the odd one out. Giraffe, tall, elephant, ears, tail. Tall is the odd one out. So rest you have to do like these only. So come to next page, page number 20 I think. So chapter number exercise number E. Find nouns from the words ग्रिड यूजिंग द क्लूज गिवन बिलो. आपको क्लूज दे रखे हैं, आपको वर्ड फाउंड करना है, ढूंढना है आपको वो वर्ड. फर्स्ट अ लार्ज एनिमल. कौन सा होता है अ लार्ज एनिमल? जस्ट थिंक, एलिफेंट. एलिफेंट. सो यू कैन सी एलिफेंट हियर इन द थर्ड लाइन. यू कैन सी एलिफेंट हियर, दिस वन. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज इट इज मेड ऑफ वुड एंड वी कीप थिंग्स ऑन इट. वॉट इज इट? Table. Next, we read it. What is it? Book. We live in it. House. She takes care of us. So here is an exercise given to you. Exercise number E. Find nouns from the words grid using the clues given below. First one, a large animal. A large animal is which one? Elephant. Obviously, it is made of wood and we keep things on it. What? Table. We read it. क्या पढ़ते हैं हम? Books पढ़ते हैं. We live in it. किस में रहते हैं? House में. She takes care of us. कौन करता है हमारी care? Mother. A red fruit. Apple. It gives us light. Sun. Someone who teaches us. कौन पढ़ाता है आपको? Teacher. Now, these were also very simple. Done. You can do them. I will send you the pictures also. Okay. Now, can you say who am I? I cut here. So you have to fill the blocks. Blanks boxes are given to you. So you have to write the correct alphabets. I fly aeroplanes. I cut here is barber. Second, I fly aeroplanes. Pilot. I catch fish. Fisherman. I act. Actor. I sell food items. Grocer. I mend taps and pipes. Plumber. I sell flower. Florist. I mend shoes. Cobbler. So I am a noun. Let's revise. I name person, animals, places and things. Noun is the name of a person, place, animal or a thing. So this chapter is done, children. Chapter number 7, 8 and 9. These are basically similar chapters, so we will do them in a series, quick series, because they are very simple and interrelated chapters. ये आपस में मिले हुए हैं एंड एक ही टॉपिक के अंदर आते हैं, सो हम इनको एक साथ ही करेंगे बेसिकली. सो यू जस्ट हैव टू फिल द एक्सरसाइजेस इन योर बुक्स. ओनली वन एक्सरसाइजेस यू हैव टू डू इन योर नोटबुक. सिर्फ एक एक्सरसाइज मैं आपको दूंगी हर चैप्टर से, सो वो आपको कॉपी में करना है, नोटबुक्स में अपनी. रेस्ट आपको सब बुक में करना है. ओके, डोंट टेक टेंशन ऑफ होमवर्क. जस्ट डू वन एक्सरसाइज विच आई विल टेल. You do it in your notebooks. Okay, so here the seventh chapter ends and I will send you the picture as well. Now let's begin the new chapter, that is chapter number 8.